Galloway. Got it, Skipper. Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
What have we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hats are all over it. Captain's trying to fend him off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy. I think I know the place where they found the lady. It overlooks Sunset Boulevard. Let's go.
Y bueno, y así como nos da la bienvenida el amigo, compañero de trabajo, le doy la bienvenida a ustedes a un nuevo capítulo de Eleanor. Muchas gracias por estar del otro lado. Lo que quise decir es que así como nos da la introducción a un nuevo caso del juego, nosotros también a ustedes. Y seguimos jugando donde lo dejamos en el capítulo anterior, exactamente luego de haber encontrado al asesino o presunto asesino de la chica esta que la molió a golpes, el asesino del pintalabios rojo. Bueno, vamos a ver con qué nos encontramos, un nuevo caso de asesinato. ¿Será la misma metodología, palazo en la cabeza y chao? Y hice una introducción como el orto, pero bueno, no importa, eso será lo de menos. Espero que la pasemos bien en el capítulo, que es lo más importante. Y ya no sé ni por dónde tengo que ir. Por acá abajo. Perfecto. Muchas gracias por estar al otro lado. Si no se los dije, se los repito. Algo que vamos a hacer ahora cuando salgamos de esta zona, a ver si podemos... Sí, lo vamos a hacer ahora. Vamos a cambiar el traje porque... Muy lindo, pero... Quiero un traje para la ocasión, pero me gusta muchísimo, muchísimo este traje. Me encanta. Negro o oscuro, o como quieran decir. Vamos a salir. Espero que les esté gustando la serie, por favor, déjenme comentarios. Vamos a agarrar el patrullero mágico. Aunque no sé dónde sacar los autos, porque supuestamente vamos encontrando vehículos a lo largo del juego.
Don't go getting ahead of yourself. That's one clearance under your belt. Now it's a new day with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
No assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. See, I knew you were fast.
Easy! Pelotudo. What?
Right. See, I knew you were a fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
Bueno, me parece que era arriba. Pasa, venía leyendo y como ven, leer y manejar no van de la mano, así que no deben hacer. Creo que debemos ir por acá, ¿no? Vamos. Sirena a último momento. Yo creo que es por acá, ¿no? Sí, perfecto. Perdón, porque tuve un... algo atravesado. Y está lleno de prensa encima.
Tengo dos de mis mejores investigadores en el caso. fresh from bringing down the sword of justice on the crazed sex.
Captain, aren't there similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry? And of Elizabeth Short, for that
matter. You don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large preying on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world, but the greatest scientific investigators at our disposal. How can any killer continue to be that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber in San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the City of Angels.
Yeah, right. Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Run along, boys, and let these officers get to work. We have God's work to do here, and it can't be delayed.
What do we have, Captain?
Another woman sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily reports, gentlemen.
Bueno, esperemos que el caso de esta vez nos salga mejor que el anterior, porque fue el peor hasta ahora, ¿eh? Bastante mal no fue.
I was first on scene.
Señor.
You find her, Gonzalez?
Not me. Family out for a stroll. I was first reporting.
Can you show me the body?
It's under the pepper tree, this way.
Pimentero, ¿qué será? Esas texturas son bastante malas, pero ¿qué vamos a hacer?
Can't be much help to you, Phelps.
Okay, no hace falta. Para eso estoy yo, capo. Bueno. Vamos a ver el cuerpo primero, vamos a hablar con el forense, vamos a hablar con el forense.
Similar MO. To what? The Dahlia? I don't think so.
Celine Henry.
That's a closed case. This is probably another sad sack who lost his temper with a bride who wouldn't put out.
Are you a suspect, Rusty?
Watch your mouth, Phelps. All I'm saying is we got enough to do without reopening closed cases.
Talk me through it now.
Severely battered, on display. Footprints would indicate that she has been stomped. Size of the footprints would seem to indicate a smallish men's shoe. What size shoe did Mendez wear?
You finished?
41 era.
At a glance, I would say strangulation was the cause of death. I'll need to do further tests for semen.
Angry boyfriend. They were married, they'd be at home. Not humping out here in Lover's Lane.
You mind if I examine the body?
Be my guest.
La verdad que nuestro compañero de trabajo bastante cabronazo y encima no porta un carajo, la verdad. Me gustaba mucho más Bekowski, la verdad, que quiere que te diga. Uf, la pisotearon, un desastre, capo.
Looks like she was tied up.
It does at first, but that would leave a mark on her other wrist too. I think her watch might have been torn off.
Puede ser.
Mark is very
distinctive. I'll do some comparisons back at the lab and get back to you.
Pobre mujer. Definitivamente tenía un anillo también.
What's this mark? A cut on a finger.
Fourth finger, left hand. A wedding or engagement ring. Violently removed.
Uf. Ya van dos casos. Es bastante parecido al caso anterior, ¿eh? Se parece bastante con el tema de
the stomping angle in the Henry case. Was it reported in the press?
Sure was. Every detail a copycat would want was there in the story.
El tema de la pisada, de la huella, también el tema del anillo. Ahora la mató de otra manera, al parecer. Pero le golpeó también, o sea, que es bastante parecido en ese sentido, ¿no? Cartera de la dama. A ver, ¿qué hay? Deirdre Muller, Parent Teacher Association.
But we have a name. Can you run Deirdre Muller by R&I?
Back in a second.
¿Qué más? Dinero.
If the motive was robbery, why not take the money?
No fue un robo, entonces. Creo que había algo más por acá.
Detectives, R&I says a Deirdre Mahler of 130 North Bonnie Bray was reported missing this morning by her husband, Hugo Mahler.
Boah.
What did I tell you? Just grab the husband, take him downtown and work him over. And have this wrapped up by lunchtime.
What about not making assumptions and going on the evidence?
Bueno, no sé, acá hay muchas pisadas. Vienen muchas, no veo nada por los árboles. Hay muchas pisadas por acá. Se juntan en esta zona. Varias. Como si el tipo hubiera dado vueltas alrededor del cuerpo, ¿no? Obviamente. Bueno, hombre. No veo mucho más, ¿eh? Buah, ¿qué pasó? Se pegó un salto ahí poderoso. Estoy buscando a ver si hay algo más que no hayamos visto. Pero por lo visto no hay nada. Bueno, ok, no hay nada. Tenemos que ir a buscar. Vamos a ver las pistas. Pistas, tenemos la marca de la cuerda, las joyas desaparecidas y la huella pequeña de varón. Pequeña, dice, a ver. Muchas pequeñas que van hasta el cadáver. Después, ahora lugares. Tenemos que ir a la residencia de los Müller, dirección de la asesinada. Vamos a fijarla. Voy a probar este auto. Opa, opa, opa. Hasta que sacamos esta porquería de acá. Vamos. Ahí está. Ok. Va, ¿eh? Bastante bien.
Still might be some play in the boyfriend angle.
I thought we were on our way to lock up the husband.
If he doesn't work out, then.
Deirdre Muller has suffered enough. More than enough. You shouldn't make disparaging comments about her without even the slightest inkling of what she was like.
She was a woman, wasn't she? Well, around about my third divorce, I realized women might not be the pure angels we imagined. You're married, ain't you, Phelps?
Don't make any insinuations about my wife.
Hey, she's a woman.
She's the mother of my children.
Ha! You're a father, Cole? Then don't tell me your eye don't bend.
This conversation is over.
Buah, se nos fue Phelps. No te metas con mi vida personal, le dije. Llegamos. Residencia de los Müller o Moller o como se diga, porque dependerá del acento.
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Is your father home?
He'll be home soon. He's been out looking for mommy.
Oof.
What's your name, miss?
Michelle Eloise Mahler.
Can we come in?
I suppose so.
Uff, ya se debe ver venir la nena.
Could you have a seat for me, Michelle?
No muestran placa, nada, ¿eh? Así nomás. Este ya se aprende un pucho.
We're gonna have a look around.
He'll be back any moment. Just sit tight.
¿Pruebas?
Maybe. No.
¿Dice? No veo acá.
My partner will explain everything when he gets back, okay? There's nothing to worry about.
¿Qué vamos a agarrar? Zanahoria, ¿para qué?
Don't think this is anything.
No, más vale. Un limón, igual que comida rara, de pepino, zanahoria y limón.
Doesn't look like anything.
No, más vale. Vaso.
Not everything here is going to be ruined.
Obviamente. Basura. Puerta que sale al patio. La cocina, vale, la heladera, nada. ¿Qué me marcó? No tengo ni idea. El violín. No veo nada, wow, como para decir que sea relevante. Esto podría ser, a ver.
Seems irrelevant.
¿Sí? ¿No abrís nada? Buah. Esta debe ser la habitación de la nena, me parece. Zapatos. Es un 8. Botas del 41. Están embarradas. Parecería, ¿no? El anillo. Vacío.
No sign of a wedding ring. Elgin wristwatch. Probably the same one snatched from her body.
Okay. Creo que no hay más nada para averiguar.
Is this about mommy? Daddy is trying to find her. Please tell me she's okay.
Lamento
decírtelo. Your mother is dead.
¿Sabes lo que te dan eso, Dios?
Do you think you could answer a few questions for us?
Try.
Some of your mother's jewelry was missing. Can you describe her things?
Ring, watch. I never paid much attention to that stuff.
Duda, me parece.
You seem reluctant.
Oh,
to talk
shit.
About her jewelry.
It's a touchy subject with Daddy. He thought she wasted too much money on her appearance.
When did you last see your mother?
Yesterday afternoon. I went to a dance at Belmont High. Mommy was supposed to pick me up, but she didn't show.
So what did you do then?
I was upset. Daddy came instead.
Está mintiendo, está diciendo la verdad. Bueh.
Did he come and get you?
Of course. Some boys offered me a ride home, but that's not the right thing to do.
So you were hanging around the school for quite a while. What happened with your father?
I don't know. I called and called, and finally he answered. He came straight away then.
Your mom and dad are happily married?
What are you saying? Of course they are.
No, porque... ¡Ah, Dios! No invocamos a una.
Well, not like the movies. Not like you read about in books.
They weren't happy, were they, Michelle? Did your father ever hit your mother?
Just the once. She said she would leave him if he ever did it again. He bought her a brooch pin to make up for it. And he always wore her golden butterfly.
I
know this is a tough time for you, Michelle, but you should really try and help the police.
Hey! What gives?
Daddy, the police are here.
Go to your room, please, Michelle. I'll talk to the police.
Daddy, mommy is gone.
Go to your room, young lady. She's not even out of school. You can't come in here interrogating her like she's
your
some kind of...
Your wife was found murdered this morning.
Found? What? But she only...
We have some questions that we would like to ask you.
Sure, yeah. Yeah, I'll do my best.
Qué fácil que...
What size shoe do you wear, Mr. Mueller?
Why do you ask?
It's routine, sir. Simple process of elimination.
Nines, I think.
Why are you lying to me, Mr. Mueller?
Why would I lie to you at a time like this?
Porque calzas 41, capo.
That's funny. The work boots we found here are size 8s. Why lie about it if you've got nothing to hide?
Because I always get teased about the size of my feet. You know, small feet, small...
Always been true in my experience.
Según mi experiencia. ¿Qué quiere decir?
So you were here all night. You stayed in while your wife went out to pick up your daughter?
Yes, that's correct.
A ver, la chica había dicho que... Michelle llamó varias veces en la noche del asesinato sin que respondiera nadie, o sea que no había nadie.
You should come clean if you're having an affair or if there's something going on.
I told you I was here. Were you saying I wasn't?
So why did you take so long to answer the phone when your daughter called?
Okay, I went out for a while. I was driving around. It's my way of relaxing.
You phoned in a missing persons report this morning?
Yeah, that's right. My wife didn't come home last night. She left around 9:30. Michelle was out at dance. She called me to let me know that Deidre didn't turn up.
Was your wife unreliable?
No.
Un poco nervioso, no sé.
Your wife went to pick up Michelle.
Yes, that's right.
Supuestamente.
What happened,
ay,
Hugo?
Dios.
You got any theories? Because we're starting to like you for this.
The car park by the school is kind of dark. Maybe somebody jumped her there. Did you try the parking lot?
Your wife was beaten and then strangled. In your case, you have no alibi and a history of violence towards your wife.
That's not true, God damn it.
Es mentira.
It is true, Hugo. You're a violent man.
Bueno, ya lo está condenando, de hecho.
Home, but sometimes you lost control. Your daughter and your wife were scared of you.
You don't know anything about me.
El broche, obviamente.
I know about the golden butterfly, Hugo, and how you bought your wife off the last time you hurt her.
She liked to spend money, all right? Dresses, jewelry, her hair, it drove me goddamn crazy. Do I look like a Rockefeller?
Nobody likes a cheapskate, Hugo.
Getting hostile with us is a very bad idea, Hugo.
I'm no murderer.
Make some arrangements for your daughter and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife.
Your daughter is in the next room, Mueller, so I'm giving you a break. Don't make me change my mind and don't make me come looking for you.
Boah.
Should go back in there and bust his ass.
One, we need to break his alibi. Check phone records, canvass the neighbors. Two, we have motive of domestic violence, which probably goes for half the men in LA. Three, we have no evidence tying to the crime scene.
La vecina.
Detective.
Vecina. A veces se me arma un quilombo en la cabeza que no puedo darme ni cuenta ni siquiera si estoy parado sobre una baldosa o sobre una, no sé, cualquier cosa.
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, I wish I could afford that. Step away from the incinerator.
Vení para acá.
Don't let him get away.
Ah, bueno.
Okay, but no shooting. We need this guy to make the case.
Be careful. He looks dangerous.
Son mío, son mío, son mío, son mío. Sí, perfecto. Tenés que estar muy cerquita para poder apretar clic izquierdo muchas veces y tomar un impulso y agarrarlo. A ver, capo. ¿Qué había acá? Primero, a ver. Ah, un diario. ¿No puedo agarrar? Qué mala onda. A ver, ¿qué estás quemando, campeón? Los zapatos. Tiene sangre. Uf.
This doesn't look good, Hugo.
I can explain the blood.
A ver.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the captain.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I don't. No one's home and.
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
Boah, pobre niña.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid.
¿Y dónde vamos?
You look at this clown.
A ver, bueno, bueno, a ver. Todavía no sabemos si fue quien mató. Quien mató a la esposa. Tenemos que ir al Instituto Belmont. Un teléfono necesitamos, ¿eh? Podríamos usar el teléfono de la casa. Bueno, primero vamos a averiguar el teléfono. Va a la dirección del instituto, ahí está.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Nosotros entramos a la casa de la víctima, todo como si nos canta el culo. Somos lo mejor que hay.
Phelps badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need an address on a Belmont high school.
Checking for you, detective. Belmont High. 1575 West 2nd Street.
Thanks, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay. Bueno. Ahora nos queda a ver a dónde vamos. Podemos ir a cualquiera de los dos lugares, ¿no? Pero. Pistas. Vamos a ir al instituto.
I'm surprised, you know. I didn't make the husband.
Always make the husband. Nine times out of ten, it's the closest person to the vic who does the deed. God knows I've wanted to kill some wives in my day.
Lex parsimoniae.
What?
The law of parsimony. Occam's razor. The simplest explanation is most likely the correct one.
You know, you could have said that without getting all liturgical on me.
I'll try to dumb things down from now on.
It's Saturday's the spring unveiling, Emmy. It's the first season since Fabergrashning's over. We have to go.
I told you, I can't Saturday. I'm busy.
Busy where? You're going on another drive with Davy Gardner, aren't you?
So what if I am?
Vamos, vamos, vamos. ¿Y este pelotucho quién es? Hijo de puta, ¿cómo corre? Vamos. Dale, Phelps. Buah. Corre muy rápido. ¿Dónde está? Dale. Bueno, se me va a escapar. Vamos. Bueno, te cansaste un poquito. Dale. Dale, Phelps. Uf. Ahí está. Te agarré. ¿Quién carajo sos? Me acuerdo que el que le pega a la señorita tenía boina como este.
11K, go ahead.
11K, see the janitor. A green 1946 coupe registered to a Mrs. Hugo Moeller has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School and playing field. 11K, code 2.
O sea que el chabón mató a la señorita y se la llevó a otro lado.
Who's asking?
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Name's Eli Rooney.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you oaky motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that. A woman, you say? I like them a little younger than that.
Turn out your pockets, Eli.
Now, why would I do that?
Because I'm about to
break your fucking skull, Eli.
Ah, hermano, tienes el broche.
You're in very deep trouble. Get some backup down here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
I'll tell them we gotta.
¿Ya está?
What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. We're keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
Sí, el forro ese que estaba ahí.
We've met him.
Filthy son of a bitch. He was here yesterday before the dance.
Was it him you saw park the car?
I don't know, sir. I'd like to say yes, but the truth is it was pretty dark.
Would you say Rooney is violent?
Yes, sir. I would say so, yes.
Thanks for your help.
Bueno, ese es el auto. Este es el auto, ¿no? O estoy flasheándola. No sé, no sé si era este coche. Por lo que veo, sí, a ver. La soga.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here.
Un vestido.
The overalls are stenciled HM. Muller is a mechanic. I wonder what Eli does for a living.
Uf, no sé, la verdad me hacen dudar. Y la llave.
It's from a Chrysler. Could be important.
Llama a la comisaría. Ok. Si no veo mal de acá, hay un semáforo, un teléfono allá brillándose. A 2 millones de cuadras.
Phelps, badge 1247. I need interrogation set up at Central for both suspects being held in the Mahler homicide case.
Certainly, Detective. Detective. I'll get in touch with the watch commander.
Thanks.
Ok. ¿Qué tenemos? Personas, bueno, tenemos al conserje, a Rooney, a vecina, Miller, Moller, Michelle Muller, Hugo Müller o Moller. Eliminación de pruebas. Ya las cagué en todas, pero las pruebas. Marca distintiva. La cuerda. Mono verde ensangrentado con las iniciales HM. Hugo. Para mí fue el marido, pero todo apunta a él, qué sé yo. No sé cómo el otro chabón, este Rooney, encontró, Eli Rooney, cómo encontró el broche. O de dónde lo sacó. Depósito. No sé si ir al depósito o a la comisaría. Vamos al depósito, a ver. ¿Y dónde es eso? Acá. Aunque no sé qué es esto que marca escenario del crimen. Voy a ir ahí porque no sé qué es.
We make Rooney for this. I think we should lay it on him. He was near the car, he had her jewelry, the DA will love him for it.
Even if he didn't do it?
Who cares whether he did it? You have kids, Phelps? He needs to be taken permanently out of harm's way.
And we let Mueller slide?
For a while. He gets a free pass for that.
I don't know about this. My gut says Mueller. We caught him trying to destroy evidence in his backyard. And that was his car with the bloody tools on it.
I never said it wasn't me. Hell, he probably killed his wife, deprived that poor kid of a mother. But he's not in immediate danger to anyone else. Rooney's a threat to every kid in Belmont.
He's a peeper rustler. We can pick him up for something else.
Will he want to run that risk?
Bueno, definitivamente la escena del crimen era donde habíamos encontrado el cuerpo, así que no es a donde tenemos que ir, sino que tenemos que venir al depósito. Que estaba al lado, básicamente. A la morgue.
Phelps, Rusty, thanks for coming.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now?
Please. Cause of death is strangulation?
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
A ver. Y bastante parecida esta, ¿eh? Por la forma de la soga. Aunque no es la forma de soga que encontramos. Esta no es.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
No la veo parecida a esta. No sé, a mí me parece esta, pero vos. Puf, qué sé yo, no sé. Igual me parece que no se parece a ninguna.
A sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Buah, ¿qué hacemos, gente? Bueno, nos queda interrogar a cada uno ahora. Se hizo de noche y tenemos que ir a investigar el rastro que nos queda. Que es nada más ni nada menos que la comisaría.
Exactly the happiest of places, the coroner's office.
Carruthers is a good man, professional, diligent. If you're working with a pro, it's easy to overlook the grim realities of a place like that.
Funny job, that coroner's.
How so?
Well, you don't want them to join their work too much. The wrong kind of man can get off and lonely rambling around joint full of corpses.
Rusty, that's like something out of the pulps.
You've been reading the same ones as me?
I thought you were usually too drunk to get through a magazine.
You know, if I close one eye and squint, you can just about make out the
place. Y pasé por estar leyendo. Llegamos. 8 de la noche.
Better not go soft on me in here, Phelps.
We'll work the evidence, Rusty. Let him do the rest. Are they ready?
Bowler's in two and the pervert's in one. Get in there and get a conviction.
Parker, lo que estoy pensando es qué pasa si entro a una u otra. ¿Directamente lo estoy acusando? No lo creo. Vamos a la 1.
Really come through this time, haven't you?
Captain, we were on our way to interview Eli Rooney.
Yes, Phelps, I know. This particular fiend is an old acquaintance. I have tried to reaffirm his belief in a wrathful and terrible God. Whichever way it goes, I'll be dealing personally with him.
All right. Este es el uno. Vamos a este.
You look like you've had it rough.
See me asking for your sympathy, boy?
Lugar de trabajo.
You're down on your luck, Eli.
I had worse. My family ate roadkill during the Dust Bowl.
But you have a job. A parolee has to have a job, correct?
I had me a job down in San Pedro. I'm looking for something new.
What kind of job?
Boah.
Working fishing boats, odd jobs around the boatyards. Pretty good in my hands.
Bueno, o sea, este ya está cuadrando. Uf.
You ever tie up any of your victims, Eli?
It's not a nice thing to go calling them.
What would you call them?
I can't say. I learned a long time ago not to go talking about the things I like. Talking about it just seems to get people's dander up.
Answer the goddamn question, Rooney, before I brain you.
Boah, see what I mean?
Short answer is yes.
You have any preference regarding rope, Eli?
I know a good rope from a bad rope, if that's what you mean. That's not what you mean, is it? Any old rope will do me fine.
A ver.
You're lying, Eli. You're a creature of habit. You just get out of jail and you're back to your old ways. You use a specific type of rope.
That may be the case. But you got nothing that says I used a rope to hurt that woman.
Does anyone see my pen? That's correct. Anyone see where Miss Wells
is? I think you should
Boah,
let me
Dios.
Go. Is there some money coming my way for finding that butterfly?
You killed Mrs. Mueller and stole her jewelry.
That ain't so. I ain't done nothing like that.
You have no job and nowhere to live by the smell of things, and you need money. You've been in trouble before, Eli. Who do you think a jury will believe?
I've been in trouble for other things, but I ain't never killed no one. I saw that car coming to the parking lot late last night. Man got changed there and put his coveralls in the trunk. I saw him drop the butterfly in the lamplight, and he strolled out, cool as you like. And I went over and I picked it up.
I don't like you, Eli. I think you're an evil man. I think you try to pass off your pain to other people. I can't make you for this case, but my consolation is that I don't think you will be out of prison for very long.
You can count on it, shitbird. By the way, Eli, the captain and the hat squad would like to talk to you next. Any idea what they might want to talk about? For my money, Hugo Moeller's our number one suspect. The evidence is solid. I think it's time we hit him with it.
Sí, parece ser. Es el único que nos queda. O sea, la cuerda no sirvió. El tipo laburaba en pesqueros, pero tampoco sirvió la idea esa.
Here's where we stand, Hugo. Your next door neighbor heard screaming coming from your house. You were burning your blood-stained shoes. You have no one who can confirm your whereabouts last night. Your daughter says you're a violent man. We have everything we need to send you to death row, and all you have to say for yourself is, I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill her. Give me that lie test. I can prove it.
A ver.
Why did you burn your shoes, Hugo?
Because I knew you'd never believe me.
No lo sé.
Are you going to tell me what I want to know? Or do we have to take it out of you in lumps?
Give it your best shot. I can take whatever you're throwing.
Ah, qué ganas de embocarla una, loco. Le pifié todas las preguntas, la puta madre.
Do you know anything about ropes, Hugo?
As much as the next man. I was a scout. I learned some more in the army.
No sé qué carajo responder.
Your wife was strangled with a braided rope, which we found in the trunk of her car. I think you bought that rope specifically to strangle her.
You can think whatever you want. But that rope has nothing to do with me.
No lo sé. Cuerda. Ay, Dios. Más difícil de la puta madre. Es que no me doy cuenta por la cara, porque la cara de forro la tiene igual.
What am I going to do without her? And you. You heartless bastard.
We found your wife's car. Someone parked it at the school late last night. Do you have anything to say about that?
It wasn't me.
Where do you keep your work clothes?
I keep them at work in my locker.
Enough lies, Hugo. Your overalls put you at the scene of the crime last night.
My overalls are in the laundry of my house.
Igual, ¿y por qué estaba ahí?
Green overalls, bueno. Bloodstained, with the initials HM. Found in the trunk of your wife's car.
They can't be mine.
Why, Hugo? Because if they were yours, they'd be in the incinerator too?
Your wife was beaten with a tire iron, Hugo. An appropriate choice of tool for a mechanic.
I know nothing about any tire iron.
You're lying, Hugo. You're gonna have to come clean on this.
You got no proof.
La pucha madre. A ver, estaba en el maletero, hermano.
Your wife drove a Chevrolet, Hugo. What make of car do you drive?
A Chrysler Airflow.
Ah, boludo.
So I guess that explains why the tire iron that killed your wife came from a Chrysler.
¿Qué hacemos?
Hugo Moeller, I'm charging you with the murder of your wife. You'll be arraigned and taken before a grand jury. Book him, Rusty.
With pleasure.
Alguien había que acusar, qué sé yo. Ay, Dios. Pero me parece que estoy cometiendo un error, puf, de aquellos. Buah, no sé.
I have to say I'm disappointed. I stood in front of a troop of reporters and made promises. Promises of swift and fearful retribution, and you bring me an armful of vagrant happenstance. You made the department look bad, lad. Do it again and your career as a policeman will come to an abrupt and ignominious end. You two are back on the streets. Find street criminals, roust them, beat them, and restore some fervor to your police work. Your next case will come when you've revived my faith in your abilities. Now get out of here!
Buah. Lo hicimos como el orto, eso pasa. No, si a mí no me gustó, ya me di cuenta. Le pifié todas las preguntas. Oh. Impropio, sí, un desastre. Y la primera es muy facilita, ¿vieron?
Two regular army.
Lieutenant! Belt, we've been over this. That sniper barely missed you back on the beach. Until the mission is over, there'll be no more saluting or signs of rank.
I'm in charge here, Metier!
Do you wish to interrogate the prisoners?
I know they're beat. Why they look so sullen. You're wondering why we haven't killed them yet. There's no greater shame than being taken prisoner.
Get this, Golden Boy actually seems to know what he's doing.
Not got to know, Kai Soto.
See that, boys? He slapped that Jap right upside the head.
It was merely to remind him of his place. His shame was the tone of voice that he used with a superior. I respect the Japanese, Corporal.
Respect? We're here to kill the sons of bitches.
Do you know why we are fighting the Japanese, Private?
With respect, sir, these bastards attacked Pearl Harbor.
And why did they attack Pearl, Private?
Because they hate the U.S. of A. and our way of life.
They attacked the U.S. because we cut off their oil. What would we do if another country denied us the gas to run our cars?
Sin más lejos de la verdad, ¿eh? Fue así nomás. El caso de la media seda.
Ah, Phelps. I was just discussing with Finbar here how well you were doing. Have a seat.
Yeah, my real name. And you can just forget all about it.
You boys have a new case. A poor Hispanic woman murdered near City Hall and left lying naked in an alleyway.
Another naked woman, sir?
Yes. We seem to have had quite a run of them since the Dahlia fiend first struck.
Phelps is politely trying to hint that he thinks the Mendez case is over.
Well, young Phelps, you win some and you lose some in police work.
You're happy with the Mueller case, sir?
Over the moon, boys! The DA couldn't be more pleased with the evidence, the witness, and the lack of an alibi. Now, get out there and catch me another sinner.
Impresionante. Bueno, gente, pero antes de empezar, vamos a dejar el capítulo de hoy acá, porque básicamente terminamos el capítulo anterior, mejor dicho, la misión anterior la terminamos muy, pero muy mal, y nos regañaron como los mejores, pero bueno, ve que tenemos un nuevo caso, así que vamos a ver de qué se trata, pero eso lo vamos a ver en el próximo capítulo de Eleanor en Omega Games 87, te agradezco que estés del otro lado, nos vemos, like y favorito si te gustó, deja en los comentarios lo que quieras, tanto para bien como para mal. Que todo bienvenido y nos veremos. Gracias por estar. Chau.